Yo, what's the deal? I'm Stack. Welcome to Stack and Chill Reactions from Motown Mondays, where we take a look at some artists from the D, from the Motown. Today's artist is going to be Eminem Higher. And you know we don't do too much talking around here. Let's go ahead, kick back and relax. It's time to react. And I've never heard this, so let's get it.
You know, I've been around for a while now. I'm not sure if I have any selective food. Yeah. I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans. How they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering, shame. Yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean.
Okay, first, the first thing that hit me with this video is it's basically, not the song, but the video is a remake of LL Cool J, Mama Said Knock You Out, because it's in black and white, he in the corner. Like, if you ever seen black, if you ever seen the video, then you know exactly what I'm saying. But anyway, let's get back to the video. Let's get back.
Say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man. But in actuality, I haven't yet.
Where am I supposed to go from here, boy? Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here, boy? Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Got the time to pay this in this bitch. Or toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room will get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fans are switched, but I was grateful to trade this shit for the trailer with a hitch that would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit, I've changed, don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't distinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just berating, you would think it's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Drake knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
So where am I supposed to go from here, boy?
So clearly your boy M, Slim Shady, M still got them bars, man. Like, he still got those bars, you know, that's just what it is. Him always been about those bars, you know, from the jump, you know. So, you know, I mean, he do some silly stuff and all that, but I think everybody knows and respects bars. So, you know, he got him going on here. And, of course, you see Conor McGregor, you know. So, you know, I guess he propagated Conor McGregor, but whatever. Let's get back to reacting. So, yeah, yeah.
No idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling,
if we learn anything from watching 8 Mile is that when it comes to battle rap, don't come for Eminem. He will be the first to tell you that he treats the rap game the same way the world's best athletes treat their respective sport, with a 24/7 tenacity that only the elite are able to channel. He spent his entire life studying and training to be the best, but even with a life of preparation, will it be enough for his next battle? It's one thing to conquer your competition. It's another to... For his thoughts is Dana White, who knows a thing or two about marquee battles. Dana, thanks for being with us. How prepared can one be when going up against an opponent of this magnitude?
Yeah, thanks for having me. Listen, okay. I'm a huge Eminem fan, but this is a tough one. This opponent is not someone you can prepare for. It's a tricky demon to conquer, even for someone as badass as Eminem. My prediction is disappointment for fans all over the world.
That's interesting. We are now joined by the man himself, Eminem. I appreciate it. What's your response to what Dana just said?
I want to say, first of all, thank you for having me on. I think that people like you give people like me the fuel that they need to succeed in the first place. So I think that the best part about your opinion is that it doesn't matter. And if every fighter that you had listened to your opinion when you doubted them, you wouldn't have a f***ing league. So you're an a**hole, and I'm out.
Well, he definitely
Okay, that's some vintage M. But before we get on to get to the vintage M, of course, this is different. I mean, I don't recall a rap video or too many, you know, music videos where I saw Sports Center come in and, yeah, that kind of thing. I mean, I've seen things, you know, in this area, but not this one. So, you know, I'm going to go ahead and give a thumbs up to that. And I like this, you know, and how he, you know, the vintage part was how he basically told the guy, fuck off, you know, and I'm out of here. I'm going to do my thing anyway. You know, vintage M, because that's what he does, because he don't need nobody except, you know, he need his beat and his drums and Dre and all that. Maybe not even Dre anymore. But let's get back to it. They dropped the mic. All right, M. That last verse, you know, he basically said, you know, I'm going to keep doing my thing. You know, if it wasn't for, you know, my mother, you know, my deadbeat father, basically the way I came up, I wouldn't be who I am. And, you know, I wouldn't, you know, win these battles the way I do, you know, and do what I do. Anyway, much respect to him. M been in the game for a long time. Definitely a legend. Definitely in my top five. If he ain't in your top five, maybe you need to listen to him a little more. And then compare him to some of the stuff, you know, that's out. And then, you know, compare the lyrics and the flow and the delivery. And picture the rapper that you feel is like one of the best rappers or better than Eminem. Picture them standing right there in front of Eminem, battling Eminem. And then, you know, go ahead and, you know, go ahead and decide. But anyway, I appreciate y'all stopping in. You know, like always, if you like the vibe, go ahead, like and subscribe. Come on back. We kick it. We gonna chop it up. And we're going to see you next time here on Stack and Chill Reactions.